guys, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get to the official Hulk outfit in GTA 5 online. So without further ado, let's get into this bad boy. Alright, so firstly what you want to do is you want to go and unlock. So for hire, this needs to be unlocked. If you haven't unlocked it, then can't do anything, then I get the bow 2 feet. So you want to pick that one. And then once you're at pants, you go to sport shorts. And from there, you pick any of these tiny ones. Like, you know, the ones you sleep with. Like, yeah, them ones. You know what, can I'm so rich, I'm just gonna waste my money. Okay, but that's not good. So I'm gonna buy this one. Okay, so once you have it, you're gonna change your shoes as well, cause look at these shoes. Look at them. These crepes are way too expensive for shoes to wear. So what you have to do is you have to go to shoes, boots, no shoes, cause that's a horse. All right, so now you're gonna have to head to the market shop. Let's go. Okay, so once you're here, right here on the map, right here, not my car here. So once you're here, you're gonna go to the masks bit, not the hats, the masks. So once you're on the mask, you're gonna go to animals, because the horses are animals, you know. And from here, you pick any horse you want. This is you, actually no, that's a zebra, not a horse. Yeah, these are the horses. Okay, except that's not a horse. These five, you can get any of these horses. So this glitch is 100% working. Okay, so let me explain the clothes. The masks is because you're a horse. Okay, the t-shirt is because you're for hire. People are gonna ride on you, if you know what I'm saying. They're gonna ride you, yeah? And the small shorts, they're because a horse is basically, it doesn't wear clothes. So why would you have some rich chinos on it? And the foot, horses are poor, they don't have money. Okay, they don't have a trading system or money system. That's the reason. So if you want to have a view,